Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the Wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
Oh!
Ouch. You gotta gather room, mate.
Gossip.
See, you're a man well traveled. Tell me. Beat me, wench, once. Beat me. We're off.
Through here, barefoot. A piece of fabric, possibly from a dress, got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her? Pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Drag the body through here. Clear trail. Lugged the body all the way to the woods, buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Something's sticking out. A letter? Scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night wraith. Alderman probably knew the girl. I ought to ask him. You'll never learn.
one tower! Still!
Oh, come on!
Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow.
scouts! Perish!
Damn, you're ugly.
You're that white one.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Zula and Bakai, Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods.
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Come on. Thank you.
Run, Roach.
If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
Sod off!
Just we'll all be fine.
You ain't safe,
Let me have a look at your stock. So long.
You ain't safe.
Let me have a look at... Need something crafted.
Move it! Hey there! Come on now. That's it. Damn, you're ugly. Not so fast, Roach.
Oh, we was ducks! Not to me. I have deserted. I used to go home to my wife.
It's the Moors. Toy could be gone. Reaper's the only one he'll talk to now.
That one, didn't it?
What did this man do to you?
Him? Nothing. Appeared in the village, looking to trade his ring for some bread.
But we've no food, none, because of the Black Ones. Trampled our fields, raided our granaries, burnt our orchards. So instead of bread, he'll get a noose.
Please, good folk, do you not have ears? I did not want this war. I have deserted to go home to my wife and child. Take everything I have, but spare my life.
Let him go.
Oh, sure. And maybe give him some fixings for the journey. Saddle up a horse for him.
Black One showed us no mercy. We show them none in return.
Tried it the nice way. Gotta try something different.
Thank you. If you had not come...
If I'd not come, only one man would have died. Really going back to your wife?
Yes. She bore a child just before the war started. A girl. I named her Beatrice after her grandmother. Why? Why did you help me?
Lynch mobs. Nothing good ever comes of them. Now go. Stay off the high roads and give any villages a wide berth until you cross the Aruga. Come on.
Piece of filth.
Damn, you're ugly.